This entire mill was made to roll these wide plates up to 14 foot, 3 inches wide. And there's currently no way to transport that other than by barge.
But there are customers that aren't served by barge, so we need to figure out a way to do it by rail.
They came to us with a challenge, something that's never been done before. That's very exciting for us as a product development group.
Kind of like if you're moving furniture, if it's too wide, you tilt it. So this car, you can load the plate flat and then tilt it into position to transport down the rails.
When you start looking around, it's easy to do that with hydraulics or pneumatics. We don't want that. You're gonna have a leak over time, and they don't survive well in our industry. Peter's first response was, why don't we use the screw mechanism, like a jack you would see in a garage?
We've partnered with a company called AKB. They're a producer of custom-built screw jacks and mechanical devices.
Very exciting project for us as well, because it's a first-time manufactured car which we participated in for the US market.
The big challenge with this car is a longitudinal impact because we're putting the plate at this height.
The traditional bulkhead, you have a bulkhead structure at the end of the car. And because these plates are so elevated above on their own structures, when you push against it, you just have a lot of bending force that's gonna doing an impact sort of load case.
We ended up developing this tent structure that shears the load through the air above the truck. It puts a lot of rigidity, a lot of strength into the end of the car, and without the use of a traditional bulkhead.
This has been a very, very successful long-term partnership.
Yeah, it was a very unique project, and Greenbrier has been a great partner on this car, very responsive to our needs.
It's been very much a collaborative effort between Greenbrier, AKB, and Nucor to get where we are today.
It's great to see from start to finish, a design to reality, a project. So this is really exciting.